Hey guys, it's 12 Everlasting Friends, and today I'm going to be doing a small charm or ornament update. So I know it's not quite Christmas, but I just started making like ornaments for my friends and family. So yeah, let's get started. This is the first one I made, and this is actually the first ornament I made. And yeah, so I made this one, and it's on a little string or ribbon. And it has like this swirl going across the roof, and there's a heart. Then there's snowmans wearing Santa hats, and they have little scarves. And this is a little tag hanging down so you can put your last name or any personal message, and it has a little bow like that, and it's kind of like a present. This is the next one I made, and it's two snowmen holding hands. Again, it has the swirl for the roof, and there's a heart and the tag hanging down like that. So this next one I made is this like little family, and that's supposed to be the husband and the wife, and this is supposed to be like a teenager, like older daughter, and the little brother standing on her like shoulders or head or something. And then has a tag and the ribbon for an ornament. And I really think these are adorable. And if you would like me to make you one, just PM me and I can personalize it and everything, like stuff like that. So yeah, I don't know the price for them yet, but I'll figure something out and I'll put it in the down bar. So this is the last one I made, and I made these all today, so I've been working on them since like I woke up, but I think this one is definitely my favorite because it's just so cute. So, it's like a little snowman family, and this is supposed to be the dad like just sitting down, relaxing, I guess. And this is the mom, and this is the little baby like just next to her. And then these are the two like 7-year-old brothers or something, like young, like older than this, but, and they're like on the roof, and it's like so cute. And again, that's the tag, so you can put your last name or anything. So yeah, these were all my ornaments. And again, if you want one of them personalized or anything, just PM me. And I'll send them to you, and it might take a little while because these are pretty time consuming. And if you want a tutorial on these, just comment down below. And yeah, I really hope you liked all these because I think they're adorable. And tell me what you think down below. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and bye.
Hard to find a way to get through. It's a tragedy, pulling at me like the stars do. You're like gravity.